We knew going into that stretch it was going to be challenging. I think we designed it for a reason, and that was to see where we're at, you know, to see what our strengths and our weaknesses are. I think we have a pretty good sense of what those items are, and I think that just gives us a great look at our team. You know, we have a very good idea of where we're at personnel-wise. I think we learned a lot about our players, about our team, our character, dealing with adversity, all those kind of things. That was a tough stretch.
There was definitely some things to say and not to get down too hard on ourselves. They're top teams. We competed well, and we needed to learn from that experience, not kind of tear ourselves apart. So I think we've done a good job to learn and take that next step, and hopefully we'll show that against Northeastern.
It's been real tough. I mean, like you guys said, it was a number one, number two team in the country. And I mean, we battled, you know, we had some fight in us. It wasn't really our work ethic, but a couple bounces went the wrong way and a couple mental breakdowns. And with teams like that, you know, we're going to end up down when we make those mental breakdowns. So we're just going to, like Patty said, focus on our details in practice and bring it to this weekend against Northeastern.
We got to continue to be a grinder kind of team and get in the hard-nosed areas like Jarrid did this weekend, one of our smallest guys, and he's winning battles in front of their net against big defensemen, and it paid off for him, so we got to learn from that and use that to get more goals.
They're as hungry as anybody. You know, they're sitting in the same situation we're in right now at 1-4. I had Northeastern picked pretty high in the Hockey East poll just because of, you know, their forwards in particular, you know, Kevin Waugh, and a lot of other fantastic players up front challenge you very, very much every night. And they had such a great run second half last year, and with a lot of those guys returning, I had them picked pretty high. So I think they're going to be an excellent team.